Done.
Nice work. Okay, and dive down into the turn. Dive a little sooner. So now dive into it. Don't go up, just dive into the turn. Dive there. Come on. Okay, now this section you can just let the ski run a little bit. You don't have to do as much turning. Better here. Okay, good.
Although I did enjoy that.
All right, I have the last one on course for us. That's the fourth run and the
I think I got a little scared and then I got a little back.
Yeah, as soon as you do that, that's you've got to start, and that's when you free ski. That's what we keep trying to tell you guys, you know, when you free ski, make sure you're staying with. That's good displacement. That's it, Peter. Much better with the upper body. Look at that. There. Move into it. Nice. There you go. See, you reach over, it just catches you. So just keep moving with the body. You know, it's tough. See when those combinations are, you're trying to reach out there and it's catching you. A little less turning there, so you could have actually gone a little straighter in that section. That's it, that's better there, that section. So go now. Get on the tip, now on the tip. You just wait a little longer. So you're just pivoting right there. You gotta have to say to yourself, how do I do that? That's by just getting the body down the hill right there. Oh, sorry.
Come on.
So, what you want is where you're starting to turn. Now you should be on the tip. Now you should be on the tip. So you're trying to tighten up the turn way too much that your legs and feet don't like that. Much better on the flats. But it's the turns that we have to work on. Better.